Those who knew Jim Crafton knew a man with a love for sports, adventure, competition, and fellowship. They knew a man who lived by high standards and who served as an inspiration to others by expecting nothing less of them. Jim Crafton was a great educator, sportsman, coach, friend, and family man. Jim grew up in Little Rock, Arkansas. Raised in a Christian Science family, he witnessed many tough times handled and resolved through prayer. It would be years later that his faith in God and his spiritual strength would be put to the ultimate test. As a teenager, Jim's athletic talents were evident. As a member of the football squad at Little Rock Central High School, he made All-State in 1941 and was awarded an athletic scholarship to Louisiana State University. His college education was interrupted by what he jokingly referred to as an all-expenses-paid walking tour of Europe, courtesy of the United States Army. Serving heroically as a frontline infantryman in World War II, Jim survived the Battle of the Bulge. One of the most significant...